It's recording. Alright, so right now we're going to record the issue of the glasses disappearing and also the lag between switching screens. So far so good. Teachers logging on.
That's really nice.
Alright, so now she's gonna go to the unified classroom. Here we go. It's a lot of lag time. And this is on a desktop computer that's hardwired, it's not even wireless. Alright, so it's finally loading on. So we have a unique issue. When she clicks on the PowerSchool icon in the top right corner, the classes disappear. And then we have to wait a couple of more seconds, like what, 10, 15 seconds, maybe more, until the page loads.
She was crying, she was shaking.
Still waiting. And still going. Almost half a minute now. Going on a minute if you're waiting on the page to load.
She came late and then it went down from there.
I wanted to say hello. Thank you.
You're very welcome.
That took about a minute to load and still not up completely.
And the classes
as you can see, the classes are completely gone. I just want to give you a close up here. Try to click on select class. There's no option. So this is a huge problem that we're having.